of Cold Medina? Well, too bad.
Make it a great day, MHS.
Milk.
Fruit cup.
Green peas.
Seasoned rice.
Cheese with lettuce.
Beef or chicken tacos.
Today's lunch menu.
Just look at that beautiful sunset, or sunrise. What is it?
I don't know. We've been on this cruise for a few days now.
I don't remember.
So.
All that salt water is getting to me.
Listen to the waves in the background.
They're soothing.
It's wonderful.
From Mr. Fawcett.
Tomorrow, the Performing Arts Center of Medina High School will be hosting a deployment farewell ceremony for the Ohio National Guard stationed in Medina. We are asking for students who normally park in Lot K, the band practice field, to move to Lot D, the closest parking lot to the football field. Enter off Weymouth Road, but proceed all the way back of the parking lot.
This will be a very difficult time for these soldiers and their family, and we are trying to make sure that they have the closest parking to the Performing Arts Center. Your cooperation will be greatly appreciated by Medina High School, as well as from the soldiers and their families. Sad. There will be a sad meeting tomorrow after school in the House 1 conference room. Cedar Point, seniors, Cedar Point permission slips and money are due in the hub by Friday. Turn that money in ASAP. And Drama Club, the set and prop crew from the Crucible will meet after school tomorrow in the Middle Theater.
Media Center, come by the reference desk and find out what the B&J book picks are for the week. Each week there will be recommended books for your reading pleasure. This week's picks are Veiled Courage by Cheryl Bernard and The Lost Bird by Margaret Cole. Star Student of the Week. The Medina Athletic Boosters Athlete of the Week for Week 2 of the winter sports season is Emily Rogers for girls swimming. Congratulations, Emily.
Congrats.
Stop by the hub to pick up your award.
Student Council Meeting. There is a Student Council Meeting today, third period, in the band room. If you're unable to attend, there are agendas to pick up at the hub. And welcome to Day 2 of Student Council's Winter Spirit Week. Today's lunch competition is a balloon pop, so get involved. And good luck to our boys' basketball team as they take on Grexville tonight. Go Bees! And don't forget to come as you are tomorrow by wearing your PJs to school.
Good morning. This is the MHS Student Bulletin for Tuesday, February 10th, 2004. I'm Amanda Yazerski.
And I'm still Matt Lofi.
And today is Backwards Day.